nature walk to Rock Garden of Chandigarh. The Rock Garden of Chandigarh is a sculpture garden which is near Sukhna Lake in Chandigarh. It is also known as Nek Chand's Rock Garden after its founder Nek Chand Saini, who was a government official, started the garden secretly in his spare time in 1957. In his spare time, he started collecting materials from demolition sites around the city. Then he recycled these materials into his own vision of divine kingdom of Sukrani. He was able to hide it for around 18 years, but then it was discovered by the authorities in 1975. By this time, it had grown into 12 acres. The garden was completely filled with interlinked courtyards, hundreds of pottery-covered concrete sculptures of dancers, musicians, and animals. At that time, his work was even in danger of being demolished, but he was able to get the public opinion on his side, and the park was inaugurated as a public space. The Rock Garden appeared on the Indian stamp also in 1983. It is still made out of all the kind of recycled materials. With the help of government, Nek Chand was able to set up a collection center around the city for collecting the waste from the people, especially rags and broken ceramics. This garden is so famous that it is visited by around 5,000 people daily and more than 12 million visitors since its inception. There is also a dolls museum inside the Rock Garden, which comprises of around 200 rag dolls which are made from waste cloth, some waste ceramics and other materials. All the dolls were made by Nek Chand in 1970s. Now, the overall area has also increased to around 20 acres. People were so amazed to see this garden at first, which consists of all the art objects fashioned from industrial and urban waste. The entrance even leads to a magnificent, almost surrealist arrangement of rock, boulders, broken chinaware, discarded fluorescent tubes, and all the waste material. The area is also enhanced by a beautiful waterfall. I hope you enjoyed the nature tour to it.